I know my inner climate, no one can confine it. I open to alignment for my emotional guidance. I flow and go inside, my body, soul, and mind. What binds I override, let emotion be my guide. Intuition from the field, if you listen you will feel. Intuition from the field, my inner vision's real. Intuition from the field, if you listen you will feel. Intuition from the field, my inner vision's real. You cannot do me, I'm guided by Tahuti on my duty. I'm getting everything that's due me, truly. Fools me, forgetting their connection with the nature, ancestors and the inner dimensions. The Orisha are my teachers, they keep my head directed. The angels my protection, masters who ascended, and sitters who perfected. The flesh are my reflection. Dzogchen and Mahamudra kept my attention. The Rishis show me divine in the feces. The ETs communicate higher states freely. From the Pleiades, Orion, and Sirius every evening. Tantric initiations from yoginis and dakinis. The Hatters and Anubis gathered in congruence. Emptiness is compassion completely illumined. I live in a mandala, all I see is Buddhas. I listen to the wisdom of myself from the future. Self-generate myself as Heru or Heruka. Secrete the drops of the solar and the lunar. I don't rely on beliefs of the mental. I let go, at ease, at one with elementals. Breathing, connected and gentle. Life is simple, be erected. Sacred geometric temples of life with a pad and pencil. God body assembled. I ain't on nobody's schedule.
I know my inner climate, no one can confine it. I open to alignment from my emotional guidance. I flow and go inside, my body, soul, and mind. What binds I override, let emotion be my guide. Intuition from the field, if you listen you will feel. Intuition from the field, my inner vision's real. Intuition from the field, if you listen you will feel. Intuition from the field, my inner vision's real.
This is technology. It is an internal technology that is available to every human if we choose to embrace it in our lives. So, what have we learned from these experiments? We now know, science confirms, human emotion influences the field that connects all things and the stuff our world is.